didn't save it. It didn't even save it. That's some bullshit. That don't make any sense.
My eminence! Are you alright?
Fine. I'm fine. It's nothing. Then maybe we should go another round. I promise, I'll make a stronger impression.
You have nerve, Ranger. But when our eminence is finished with you, it'll be a distant memory.
We already have what he requires. Secure the prisoner. We return home. Now.
You okay?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just fought myself?
We have a situation. The domed city of Corinth, home of the RPM Rangers. The Rangers' leader, Dr. K, has found a way to neutralize the dragon cannons.
What? Jen, if we could stop their cannons, the sentries wouldn't be able to warp our powers. This is huge.
Yes, but the city's under siege. The Space Patrol Delta Rangers and the RPM Rangers are doing their best to hold off Draken's forces, but there's a 10-mile no-teleportation zone. We can't get Dr. K or her tech out. And ever since Zordon sent out his message, I've been getting energy pings from Rangers in other eras, survivors of Draken's attacks.
Jason, I know Corinth is important, but if there are Ranger survivors out there...
All right, here's what we're gonna do. Lauren and I will head to Corinth and work on getting Dr. K to safety. Jen, you and Kim pick up whatever Rangers you can. Make sure you take Trini. She's been working on some new armor upgrades that may come in handy. Everyone stay in touch, and we'll rendezvous back at the command center.
Got it.
It was an internet issue. Do two more fight sections. Another debt. I'm gonna go and call it quits.
Time for it.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Seriously?
You're not supposed to.
Yeah.
Time for it.
You and your weapons are no match for me.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yes, my lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah! The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk is worth the reward.
My lord, if I may, I look around and I see but a handful of the morphers we brought back for you.
Ah, yes. Well, you see, each ranger team accesses the morphin grid in a slightly different way. For our purposes, we will only require one morpher per team. In fact, utilizing any more will become incredibly unstable.
That would have been good to know before my forces risked their lives targeting entire teams.
Enough! Fewer morphers means fewer rangers to oppose us. I'm ready, Fenster 5. Take me one step closer to my destiny.
Yes, my lord. My lord!
Remarkable. I can feel the strength coursing through me.
Glorious. Simply glorious.
How long until the next transfer?
A day at most. In the meantime, there is a situation in Corinth that requires your attention, my lord. The dragon cannons are on the verge of being compromised.
Then perhaps it's time for more specific reinforcements.
Keep targeting ranger teams. Return with all the morphers you can.
Our future depends on it.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is required. You have my word.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
SPD, emergency!
not supposed to. What have we got here?
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk is worth the reward.
My lord, if I may, I look around and I see but a handful of the morphers we brought back for you.
Ah, yes.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
It's after curfew. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Let's do this!
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Back off!
You're not supposed to be. Eyes on target.
It's more for time.
Check this out.
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
Yes, my lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
It's morphin' time!
Time for action!
Eyes on target!
Come on, guys! You got it!
Ready!
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Call it quits. I only reason why I did a part two of this stream to make sure it would go to the next stage and everything. But other than that, guys,
I'm not just any ranger. Not by a long shot.
Tyrannosaurus!
No more!
Ready.
Tyrannosaurus!
Megazord, ready!
Stand down!
This is just a practice mode. I'm going to sleep. Hope y'all enjoyed it. The other games I had planned on playing, I may just play them on Sunday, which is tomorrow. So, yeah. Appreciate you guys watching. Thank you so much for watching. Y'all take care. I'm about to end the stream. I'm going to sleep. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Peace. And my battery about to die for this one. God dog.